In this video, I'll be talking about dividing a decimal by a decimal. The first thing you want to look for is the divisor of the question, whether it's a decimal point or a whole number. In these examples, our divisors are all going to be decimals. So here is the first example. 8.6 divided by 0.5. So the first thing to look at is the 0.5. We see that this is not a whole number. So when we write out the division, it's 8.6 divided by 0.5. When we have a divisor that's a decimal point, we need to make it into a whole number first. So we see that this decimal point needs to move one spaces over. And when we move one decimal point from the divisor, we need to do the same here as well. So now let's rewrite the question. It will be now become 86 divided by 5. Now we can solve this question by dividing. And it'll be 1, that's 5, 36. 5 times 7 equals 35. Bring the 1 down, and the 86, you can add a 0 and bring it down here. And 5 times 2 is 10. So our answer to this question is 17.2. What about this one? 64.8 divided by 0.24. Now let's do the same way where we look at the divisor of 0.24. So we take 64.8 divided by 0.24. Now the divisor needs to move two spaces over, and we need to do the same inside. When there's an extra space with no number, then we need to fill in a zero, because the decimal point is now here. So if we rewrite this question, it will become 6,480 divided by 24. Now we can solve this question with division. So this will be 2, 48, 16, bring down the 8. 7, 168, 0, and we bring down the 0 and the 0 here. So our final answer here is 270. So these four are examples of how to divide a decimal by a decimal. Thank you for watching.